feet.
PJ.
Keep her back.
Is on. I gotta get my groove on, my mind I'm gone. Do you see the waves coming from my eye? Walking to the prison, the demon is breaking down. Me and my white socks, short, thin, and can't see color. Any color but you, I think I knew that's why they call me great. I'm the man of the land with the
We will rock you. We will. industry. You're gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
My hat to you as a tremendous squad. You press well, you play well, you're well organized. And hopefully in the future we can see each other again. So,
with great honor, I now introduce the winners of the Don Greer Cup. Please welcome the U.S. Youth Soccer National Champions in the Under 17 Boys Division, Scott Gallagher of U.S. Youth Soccer Division 2 and his Women's Soccer Association. U.S. Youth Soccer Division 2 director Chris Christofferson and state rep Andrew Eisen to join us on the stage. Words, please.
They are very few. I'd like to thank U.S. Soccer for putting on such a great tournament. I'd like to congratulate both teams for getting to the national finals. I don't think people out here realize it's so hard to get through your state and regional. To get here is almost impossible. You have to be good and you have to be very lucky. To win this, you have to be good and you have to be very lucky. When we played these guys the first day, I told our coaches and these people I was talking to, we went 2-0, but I said, we don't want to play them again. And today, we found out why we didn't want to play them again. Because you guys have a great team. Like your coach said, you guys could be up here just as easy as us. And not only are you good soccer players, that game was clean. Nobody was saying any words out there. It was just wonderful to see. I mean, a lot of times we play teams and, you know, some of these teams don't play like you guys. You guys are classy. And I hope we played like that too.
Whether you win or lose, but also how you play. You represented yourselves and your state and your club very well this week. As a result, USU Soccer national sponsor Kohl's Department Stores are pleased to present you with the Kohl's Fair Play Award, the Under 17.
Each year, Adidas is honored to award the Golden Glove and Golden Boot to the players in each division who have the greatest competitive impact at the USU Soccer National Championships.